Live. What's good, y'all? You know what I'm saying? We back. We didn't expect to be back. Well, we're back again. Rick Ross.
You know, I was OVO Ed, but right now, you know, I'm here for the boost. You feel me? The boost. You know, we're Miami. You know what I'm saying? We're poor to Ed. You feel me? We're Portuguese de Ace. You feel me? We're poor to Ed right now, you know, because I'm a boost. Pears. Fuck Drake. I fucked this bomb. That's what that nigga Drake be all that shit. I don't know, but
oh man, Rick Ross. Who would have thought, man? Rick Ross needed a grenade for explosive view. I got a list of fatties. It goes Pun, Biggie, and Rick Ross. Nah, no cap. We do need to start. We need to start getting those thumbnails in. You know what I'm saying? But it is what it is. 2024 hip hop, bro.
What? 2024, yeah. That nigga. Okay, somebody said that. What is his name? Who's that nigga? Cat Williams started with Nigga
Taylor. Do I know any Rick Ross albums? Port of Miami, Port of Miami 2, Port of Miami 3. And also, did he make a collab album with Meek recently? Like, I know a little bit of Rick Ross, not too much.
No, it was funny. Niggas said Cat Williams started off 2024 with negativity, and then hip hop had followed suit. I'm not gonna lie, it's been true.
That's crazy. He said, "Do I agree that Kendrick Lamar revived the genre?" I'm not saying he did it, but I'm not saying he didn't do it. Hey man, shout out to Kendrick Lamar, man. That diss that he dropped on Drake, amazing, man.
And lit a fire into Drake's ass.
Teflon Don, a great listen.
Who?
Lit a fire into Drake's ass, exactly.
Had to.
Shout out to J. Cole. Yeah, he responded. Yeah. That man, what's his name? Responded. Can you post it in the Discord that
Rick Ross we're said, live right now? Rick Ross said, "I'm not a weak nigga. I respond." Oh no! Yeah, man. I'm not taking that shit back neither. That's what he said. I'm not taking that shit back either.
We went from Ice Spice in 2023 to this. I'm saying, bro, we were down terrible. It was Sexy Red, Ice Spice. They were running the game, man. Now it's good to see. It's good to see the dudes come back, man. Come back and give us something to talk about in big 2024. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to all these dudes. They said, Ice Spice clears J. Cole, unfortunately. Ice Spice was terrible. I'm saying, man, that era was not a good era for hip hop, man. Yeah, 2023 was very rough for music, especially if you were only listening to mainstream shit. Yeah, you were not having a good time. I can't lie to you. But this man, Port of Miami. I like all them pears. Shout out to all them pears. That nigga.
Ross
he
can
diss Drake.
Ross is very
Rick
good.
Ross. No, I'm saying, but I just didn't expect it to be Rick Ross first, man. Shout out to Rick Ross, man. Carrying the traditions of the game. If somebody diss you, you come right back. You don't take 3 weeks. You take one hour. How long has it been? 3 hours? Come on.
It's been longer than that because he dropped it at like 7 or 8, and the Cole's the Drake shit came out at like 1:30 type shit. So it's been like 5.
Yeah, our last stream going crazy. He said people that listen to these artists have low self-esteem. Which ones? Oh, he said Lil Mabu, Ice Spice, and Sexy Red.
Hey, yo. Lil Mabu got some shit. Stop playing Lil Mabu, bro.
Listen. Ice Spice, but I'm going to be honest. If you go to the club and some Sexy Red playing and some joints that are shaking ass, it's not a terrible time. However, if you listen to it on your own time, no. Don't do that, please.
I don't know.
If your girl listens to Sexy Red in her headphones, she is cheating.
I can't lie to you.
I'm not gonna lie.
Hellcats SRTs with Lil Durk. That shit hard.
No. Lil Mabu not hard, bro. Don't do that. You're gonna ruin our credibility. That nigga's not hard.
Mabu, Rose, they both hard.
He said, "I hope Kendrick comes out and drops something, and Future calls out Drake for or something." I'm saying, man,
Future is not getting, a rapper though. He's not like a diss.
This is going crazy. Drew not going. Yeah, Drew got some shit to do, man.
Drew's handling an appointment. That's what I say. Drew's whoring right now. He's whoring right now.
We don't know that. We actually don't know that.
What else would he be doing? He might be doing something else.
Like, I don't know. We don't know.
We actually don't know that. He got a cheek appointment. He's got to attend to.
Bro, we don't know that, bro. We actually don't know that. Sex is just chatting, bro. But, you know, it's good to see y'all here.
You want to put bread on it? $10?
It's that W, Drew. The diss is short, apparently. Yeah, the diss, like, I think it's like a minute or something like that. They said just body smash Drake.
Body shame. He meant body shame. He meant body shame.
Oh, body shame. Body shamed. He said, check. what was he doing at your house, Shaq?
No Diddy. Actually, full Diddy.
He said it's 3 minutes. I don't think it's 3 minutes, CJ. I think you sent one where use the link you sent. Are you sure that's the full diss? I feel like they just added on to it. Someone just added on to it. Are you sure? Because everywhere else I see a minute, it's like a minute and 26. Are you sure it's 3 minutes? Check. DJ act like he playing the full song. Is the full how long was the full song? Okay, it's the full one. All right, bet. Then we'll listen to that one. It's gonna be 3 minutes then. It's a 3 minute song, man. Mm-hmm. Shout out to you, CJ, for sending that. Cause I definitely wouldn't have found it. They said, nah, it's the full one, bet. Yeah. So we got the full song. So
you know what I'm saying? You already know. Rosé, whole day. That nigga Drew, a bitch, and he gay. I don't know. I'm waiting for that.
What? Why? So he was bending down at your house? What you mean you don't know? Oh, my God. Hold on. Oh, shit. There we go. Have y'all seen anything? Shaq getting a booth. They need your double XL freestyle, Shaq. He said Drake got a BBLs. No way.
But that's what they said. They said
said clip that.
I know there was a rumor that Drake had came back and he had abs, and they said that he had cuts where his waist was. He got the BBL.
That nigga got a liposuction. Oh no.
He
had a
liposuction. And he has abs.
Oh that's no.
They said he got a Batman Kevo. The Batman Kevo.
That nigga Rick Ross, man. He need to eat something other than, bro, why he buy Wingstop? See, that's the problem with niggas. Bro, you're supposed to lose weight.
Hey, maple sriracha. When they had a maple sriracha joints during November, it was just hard. I can't lie to you.
Listen, I like Wingstop like the next man. I'm sure I don't like it as much as Rick Ross, though. That nigga Rick Ross, man, I'm sorry, but like, come on, bro. They said OVO boy is shaking right now. It's that bad? It can't be that bad.
We gotta hear
it. Well, is that bad? Yeah, that's what I'm saying. We gotta hear it. I'm just waiting for people to show up. We'll listen to it in the next like minute or so.
Now, I haven't heard the song, but there was a shit because Drake was like, he wasn't fat, but he came back and he had a six pack. And niggas were like, you did not work out that hard to get a six pack. And niggas said he has cuts. Niggas said he has cuts right here. And that's where they took the fat out. That's what niggas said.
There's no way nigga got a tummy tuck, bro.
I mean, he's an artist. Bitches get BBLs and titties. Like Glorilla got titties. So it's like.
They said he's only heard a minute of this song. Apparently, it's 3 minutes. Apparently, there's a full version. So.
That was a rumor. Now, obviously, Drake might have not got a tummy tuck, but that was a rumor. Maybe Rick Ross has never seen a nigga get abs that quick. So he's like, it can't be possible. Maybe that's what it was.
That's because Rick Ross flexed and he pushed out another lump of fat. That's what you're saying. Oh, man. But anyways, we've been on for 9 minutes. We got 14 people in here. So I think that's enough to start listening to this reaction. So without further ado, we going to listen. Hopefully, I mean, it is what it is. Hopefully, this is the beat from heaven. Tummy tuck in a nose job. We'll see what this man Rick Ross has to say. But we'll get this underway.
Fish tanks and marble floors, living big and bad. Niggas laugh until they hit with my official jab. Crack smoke is the exhaust from my pen and pad. Ghost writers, they get the floss, what you could have had. Record label taking a loss, are you in your bag? You a worker on the chart, don't make me laugh. Get the mind, tell by my watch, this a different time. Living fine, I'm getting high as your shit decline. Who believes he moving keys in his Louis V's? Run up on you and snatch your chain, watch you bitches bleed. Feel the pain or just describe where you really ride. Either you niggas getting money or ready to die. T-I-G or give a fuck if you T-I-L-E. You got it and you keep it tucked if you be by me. Do the job, better known as the Charles Schwab. Double R spread through the yard and I swear to God. Pop a perk for the field, go and count me a meal. Kill you niggas for free, do it all for the thrill. Niggas leaking they records when we speaking directly. If we keeping it gangster, when you see me, you check me.
That's the first shot. Hold on. He said, why are you leaking your records when we speaking directly? Put it out, man. Come on, man. They said a Rick Ross and Drew 2020 thumbnail would do numbers. Nah, this beat is amazing. This beat is amazing. Rick Ross beat selection is crazy, bro. It is immaculate.
So he basically called Drake a bitch. Is that what he said? He said, Drake, why you leaking?
That's what
shit?
He said. He said he can't even check him in real life. That's what he said. He's speaking with his chest, and we know that shit is massive. Come on, man.
For the thrill, niggas leaking their records when we speaking directly. If we keeping it gangster, when you see me, you check me. White boy, I see you. Yeah.
Wait, pause.
Hold on. White boy?
Getting bullied.
White boy? White boy?
Drake is very Caucasian looking, but he's a nigga.
Uh-oh. He calling Drake a school shooter? Oh, no. Oh, no, Drake.
I'm not going to lie. He says Drake seasons his chicken with water. That's what he said.
He said Drake put mayo in his coffee. That's what he's saying.
Drake is not looking good. Drake. Drake's, they say you make mac and cheese with sliced American. I don't know. Like, it's not looking good.
They say he be using box mac and cheese. He be doing the Velveeta shit. No, Drake, say they Drake, so.
Drake, the streets are saying your church gets out at 1 o'clock on the dot. You don't go overtime. You don't know nothing about that.
He don't know how great is our God. He don't know about that.
Creep. How do you know?
I know a little something, son. Come on, man. Listen, I can't listen to gospel. Come on, man. It's about God. We all celebrate God here. You know what I'm saying? But anyways, let's look.
Drake.
I see you.
Hold on, what's he saying?
I said, Drake, it's not looking too good, bro. They're trying to say your best friend name is Connor and your second friend name is Steve. That's what they're saying. I don't know. That's what they're saying.
Let's keep listening to what this man Ross got to say, man.
White boy, I see you. Yeah. Check. Getting bullied, don't walk up on me because the clip is fully. Niggas pussy, don't want to push me. I'm like, really, Woody? Like his moves. But he never had a fight at school. Always ran, another nigga had to write your grooves. Flow was copying your pace. Weezy gave you the juice. Another white boy at the park, want to hang with the crew. Bullet surprise winner, switching up like dyed denim. Get incentives for all the killings while we ride rentals. Look me right in my face. He beginning to shake. Told you niggas stay scheming. I predicted my fate. Got more money than you. Fuck you want me to say? 50 mil for the crib. Where you want me to stay? I can shoot.
Hold on. This man talking his shit, man. He say he got more money than Drake? Don't let me find out. Big Ross got more money than you. Come on, man.
That nigga do own franchise of Wingstop.
Listen, them Wingstops be doing numbers, man. He be doing more numbers than Drake.
I'm not going to lie. Maple Sriracha Wings, they had me for like a 2 months. I'm not going to lie.
I'm saying. He said he don't make more. We don't know that. He flexing on Drake. The substance of this song is not worth a Drake response. We'll see. It's only halfway through, man. I feel like the worst shit's gonna come through, but let's
see. For all the killings while we ride rentals. Look me right in my face. He beginning to shake. Told you niggas stay scheming. I predicted my fate. Got more money than you. Fuck you want me to say? 50 mils for the crib. Where you want me to stay? I can shoot up the block. I got bitches to paint. Let you DM my old, but got bitches you can't. Let you get on my songs. It was good for your face. Now bitch nigga is home. And no room for debate. Pop a perk for the field. Go and count me a meal. Kill you niggas for free. Do it all for the thrill. Niggas leaking their records when we speaking directly. If we keeping it gangster, when you see me, you check me.
By the way, I got a lot of respect for a lot of
Hold on! Hold on! I don't know, Drake. I don't know. Why are you dissing him? You got a lot of respect for him, huh? What's going on, Drake?
My favorite guy to rap on songs with his name Rick Ross. I don't know.
I don't know. We know about that. Big Ross. You know what I'm saying? Lemon pepper seasoning. What's that shit? What's that song again? Lemon pepper freestyle. That man Ross and Drake were putting up numbers on that. Maybach music. Come on, that man, Rick Ross, man. The biggest Ross. He said Big Boss Ross. Nah, this is a good diss, man. He got the whole clip and everything, man. Come on.
Keeping it gangster. When you see me, you check me. You ain't never wanna be a nigga anyway, nigga. That's why you had operation to make your nose smaller than your father knows, nigga. Motherfucking cease and desist.
He got a nose job. Drake got a nose job.
No.
Drake and Kim Kardashian. What's her name? Fuck. What's her name? The one that was with Travis Scott.
Oh, Kylie Jenner.
Drake got the Kylie Jenner nose kit? I don't know.
Nose kit?
Oh, no.
Bro, Drake, you can't be claiming you black. Out here, niggas saying you white. We saw Pusha T put, you say you were in blackface. We saw the picture. And now all of a sudden, you making your nose smaller so that it's smaller than your dad's who's black? What's going on, Drake? What's going on? You getting the Kylie Jenner kit? Come on, bro. Like Shaq said, come on. Kylie Jenner nose kit. Rick Ross is talking crazy, man. Come on, man. Y'all got to respect it. He said, bro, started monologuing. Nigga said, fuck the beat. That shit funny. Listen to what
you never want to be a nigga anyway, nigga. That's why you had operation to make your nose smaller than your father knows, nigga. I don't follow you, nigga, because you sent the motherfucking cease and desist to French Montana, nigga.
You said what?
The police, nigga, hating on my dog project. That one the same white boy that I seen, nigga, when we were making them early records, nigga. When you were happy to be around, nigga, seeing niggas so
I got a confirmation I'm the only one with it.
You old motherfucking stun of your life, nigga. Give Weezy some more money, nigga. Get rapper.
Hold on. He sent a cease and desist to French Montana.
I'm not gonna lie, sending the police to French Montana. You're scared of French Montana? I don't know. Unforgettable. I don't know.
Come on, bro.
That nigga Moroccan. Drake. The Moroccan niggas got hands, Drew Kareem? I'm not
Drake.
The Moroccan niggas got hands?
I don't know, but that nigga French Montana? Moroccan, they finna rock his ass. Niggas, they finna sock his ass. Nah, bro. French Montana. You can't be sending ops to French Montana, bro. Handle your business, bro. They say he's from the hood. Listen.
He might be. Shorty, what you want? I got what you need. I don't know.
He said French was really with the Coke boys. If you say so, but I'm gonna just be honest. From the optics of it, calling the cops of French Montana is crazy, bro. You be saying you got hitters, you got shooters. That's why The Weeknd said your shooters be making TikToks now. They don't really shoot because you need to call the cops on French Montana. This is crazy, bro. French Montana? I didn't even think I would hear about him in Big 2024. French Montana? Come on, bro. Come on. Nigga French.
I'm the only one with it.
You old motherfucking stun of your life, nigga. Give Weezy some more money, nigga. You rap a lot, some more money, nigga. White boy, yeah, biggest. It's Rosé, nigga. We can do it how you want to do it, where you want to do it, anytime you want to do it. I'm ready. I'm ready, white boy. Huh? I know you got your doctors on with no underwear, white boy. Yeah, you had that surgery, that six-pack going. That's why you wearing that funny shit at your show. You can't hide it, nigga.
They said he wear that funny shit at his show because his six pack gone. Because he didn't really own his six. He didn't really get any six pack. He got the fake six pack. They got a six pack on Amazon. I'm not.
Nigga got the bad man camo.
They got a six pack airshipped overnight shipped on Amazon. I'm not gonna lie. Nigga got the Russian six pack.
Nigga said, I gotta hit up Jeff Bezos real quick. I need my six pack.
The nigga got the hyperbolic time chamber six pack, bro. I'm not gonna lie.
He said, wait, I don't get the last bar. 50 Cent literally doesn't stop. Would you rather have a beef with 50 Cent or Drake? Oh, for sure, Drake. Not 50 Cent. 50 Cent is another. This is just another nigga, bro. 50 Cent's a whole nother beef.
What? Yeah, you had that surgery, that six pack going. That's why you wearing that funny shit at your show. You can't hide it, nigga.
Ah, yeah, he said he had a surgery. Nigga got the Bandman Kevo. Oh, no. Oh, no.
He has been wearing that sweat. He's been wearing that sweatsuit at his concert to lose weight. I don't know.
He said he's doing Biggie style using another man's name. Yeah, he was a correction officer. We know Brent. He was a correction officer. That doesn't change the fact that he's cooking Drake right now. I can't lie to you. That nigga was a CEO. He said Rick Ross body shaving. Hey, man, he's comfortable in his body. That's why he posted that. Y'all not getting it. No, look.
So the whole thing is because Drake was not a fat nigga. But the fact that you had to get fat tucked out and get abs, nigga, like, you know how insecure that says you are? Rick Ross, I'm a fat nigga. That's how I live. I'm a fat nigga. I live my fat nigga ways. Drake, you're not even a fat nigga and you had to get a six pack, nigga? Like, what? You're not a hoe. You're not one of these hoes where they get into BBLs and the titties, nigga? Like, as a man, you're supposed to stand on what you are as a man. So if you're not a six pack nigga, Drake was never fat. Nigga just never called Drake fat, bro.
He said to a nigga to get a shirt for real. They said he can flow. I'll give him that. Listen, man, Rick Ross was a CEO, but I mean that man Drake was on Degrassi. So like, hey man, everybody has a past. It is what it is. It is what it is, man. That man Rick Ross can still he can still battle that man Drake, man. Drake called him out first. You think it hurts for Ross to walk? He might have early onset arthritis. He might in his knees. But I mean, it is what it is, bro.
He is 48.
He can still spit. He is 48. Maybach music. That's just hard. Oh, this is nasty work. Shaq, who you taking?
Give me Lizzo. She was fighting them dancers. I'm not gonna lie. She was fighting them dancers.
So how's the diss track overall? I think it was decent. I'm be honest. I don't really think Drake has to respond to this one though. I'm not gonna lie.
No. At the end, he's gonna respond to shit he said at the end that wasn't rap. When he said that you got a nose job, nigga. You called the cops on French Montana and you got a man BBL where they took the fat out your stomach. You got a
Yeah. He gotta respond to that. The thing is, why didn't he rap it though? Like he should have rapped that. It is what it is. I mean, a brief timeline of this whole war right now. All right, so here's the timeline. Boom. Actually, we should make a video that shows the timeline of our reactions. But the timeline is Metro Boomin and Future dropped the record. We don't trust you
called Like That. Like
in that record, yeah, in that record, the song Like That, Kendrick disses both Cole and Drake. Okay, a few weeks go by. That man Cole drops a diss record on Kendrick. Niggas say that shit was not hard. Okay, that nigga Cole, 2 days later, that nigga apologizes. Then We Still Don't Trust You drops, which is another album from Future and Metro Boomin. They got The Weeknd on that shit dissing Drake. They got ASAP Rocky on that shit dissing Drake. Future's dissing Drake. And then on top of that, who else was dissing Drake? Shaq.
I think that was everybody, yeah.
Okay, so all the niggas are dissing Drake.
But J. Cole was.
Oh, yeah, and J. Cole was on the album with the Ops. He wasn't apparently. J. Fold. That nigga J. Fold. Okay? So now, today, Drake responds, and he goes at a bunch of niggas. He goes at The Weeknd. He goes at Kendrick. He goes at who else?
Metro.
Metro.
Future.
And he goes at Rick Ross. So today we're getting Rick Ross's response. This was Rick Ross's response. And he said Drake got a BBL. Not BBL, but you know, he got a man BBL.
He got a tummy tuck. And they got a tummy tuck, a nose job.
He got the tummy tuck.
So he got the Kylie Jenner nose kit. He got the Khloe Kardashian tummy tuck. He got the
Oh yeah, he randomly went after Ja Morant too. Drake randomly went after Ja Morant too.
Apparently, Drake Ja Morant was dating Drake was dating Ja Morant's sister, now, and apparently Ja was with Ja Morant's sister, which is funny because Ja Morant's sister 21, Ja's 24, and Drake is 37. So I don't know. But
he said Tory Lanez would have smoked everybody's boots. Like he said, free tea. Bro, listen. He said Tory Lanez already shot someone through the boot. Nah, listen. They said Ja Morant too. They said react to Nas, got yourself a gun. I mean, we might as well. Rick Ross said he got the BBL special, buy one, get one free. Yeah. He got the nose job.
The nose kit, the Kylie Jenner nose kit, the Khloe Kardashian tummy tuck. I'm not gonna lie, like.
That shit crazy. And Ja Morant was dating his sister?
Yeah, no. Who's sister? No, Lotto's sister, Brooklyn, whatever her name is, Drake is dating her now. Ja was dating her like last year.
Lotto's sister. I see.
And so Ja's 24. Lotto's sister, who's just some random bitch they're both fucking with, is 21, and Drake is 37.
37 is crazy. 37 is crazy.
Drake is the big 37. I don't know.
Oh my god. He said, why is Drake going to other people's girls? He does that all the time. That's why Metro Boomin was mad at him. That's how this all started.
His girl right now, Lotto's sister, Brooklyn, that's his girl right now, though. So it's like, and I guess Ja was mad because, I don't know. That's
he said Drake has to have STD. Apparently, he'd be using condoms and he'd be putting hot sauce in them.
I'm not going to lie. We don't know. Maybe Kendrick going to say, you are burning, nigga. I don't know.
Yeah, that's the whole problem. Is Drake keep taking other people's women, bro? Like I don't understand what's good with Drake and doing that. But that's what
we're talking about. It. Why are y'all women? Y'all know he be cheating on every bitch he be with. Why y'all keep on folding for that nigga Drake? I know Drake is lit. He got
because it's Drake.
He got that Manitoba missile. He got the Toronto Raptor claw. He got the Toronto Raptor claw in his pants. He got the OVO pole in his pants. You feel me? Like.
Yeah, this nigga gay. Okay. OVO pole. Oh my god. They said he slipped up with them. Why you calling him a little shit, bro? He's a kid, bro. Leave him alone, bro. That's crazy. They said, nah. See, Shaq, this is a comment directed for you, bro.
Because he has the black man. Kareem, he got that tree. Kareem, is this true? Is this true?
Nah, I'm saying these niggas really have a small circle when it comes to women, bro. A very small circle, bro. It's actually like, to me, it also doesn't make any sense because y'all could really get a whole bunch of women to like to fuck with you, right? But all y'all niggas need to fuck with the same like 20. I get they might be vetted, but come on, bro. You can't do the vetting process yourself and vet your own women, bro. I don't even understand it for real. I feel like Drake also. I feel like he does it just to get back at niggas too. I feel like he definitely does do it to get back at niggas. it's insane though. But Rick Ross, Champagne Moments. That beat was amazing. This shit. Mm-hmm. We might need to make a track over this. Fish tanks and marble floors, living big and bad. Niggas come on, man. That's a great thing.
That's a great beat. Rick Ross be having immaculate beats.
That's a great beat. That's what I'm saying. Do
do do do do do do. So Kareem, what are you giving the overall track with the diss and the song?
I give it like a 7 out of 10. I think he could have rapped.
I'm not gonna lie. If he rapped the last part, because that's a really disrespectful part. If he rapped the last part, it would have been like a 7-8. It's like a 6.5-6 for me right now because he didn't really drink. The last part, which is the most exposing shit, he just was speaking like on some.
Yeah. Bro, he definitely cooked him. He definitely cooked him.
I'm not going to lie. Being scared of French Montana, now, unless French Montana a demon that I don't know about, I don't know. Like shorty, I got what you want. I got what you need. I don't know. A nigga made unforgettable, and that nigga's been forgettable. I'm not going to lie, but.
He said, this is a good thing right now. All y'all young heads are checking for bars right now. Most of these cats couldn't serve in a cypher. Yeah. That's true, wait, man. That's true.
Brent, how old are you, Brent? How old are you?
Leave him alone. Leave him alone. He already got it today, bro. Chill. Leave him alone, bro.
He's 52?
Yo, leave him alone, bro. Leave him alone, bro. Leave him alone, bro. He said, facts. Yeah, exactly. They just smashing other niggas' chicks for revenge. It's kind of crazy, bro. They said Ross cooked them and it was funny as fuck.
It was funny. It was funny.
That shit was hilarious.
Nah, I will say that. Meek Mill just said, damn, shit really up out here. I'm not going to lie, Drake. You don't want it with Drake again. After all the
no, like
Meek, you don't want it with Drake again.
Meek should just keep his mouth shut, bro. Meek should just keep his mouth shut
right now. Meek Mill was like, that's like Rick Ross's OG. So I know that's your good man's. Do not say shit, bro. You can say this shit is hard to Ross on the phone. Drake will burn you with the Diddy shit, nigga. We already have all the Diddy allegations, nigga, and you being gay.
I'm saying, bro, he got other battles to fight. He said, nigga said, nah, Meek needs to shut up. I'm saying, bro, shut up, Meek. You already have too many battles you're fighting right now, bro. Please don't add another one. Please stop. Niggas, I miss when Drake said I'm upset. No, I'm upset. This is way better than that.
$50,000.
That disrespect.
I'm not gonna lie.
They said, Brent, what's your top five rapper in the 2000s, bro? Top five rappers in the 2000s. That's the ass
he. I'm not gonna lie. He was upset and he started fucking niggas' bitches. And he happy. I don't know.
Nah, man. That man Drake, man. At man is chatting. But let's go ahead and look at the Rick Ross this lyrics. See if we missed anything before we switch gears a little bit, you know what I'm saying? Nah, that was a quick ass response, though. I gotta commend Rick Ross on that. That was a quick response. But that's probably why he didn't have like crazy bars though. So I don't know. Run up and snatch your chain while you bitches bleed. Oh, okay. Because on push-ups, Drake said nobody's going to snatch his OVO chain.
Yeah.
Okay. Homage to Biggie. I mean, he's doing his thing. He's doing his thing, but like, come on, bro. Come on. Record labor is taking a loss. Are you in your bag? You co-workers wanted to chart. Don't make me laugh. Oh, yeah, that's true. Now, that's true because all the niggas in OVO, they be giving all their best shit to Drake. And then there's nothing left for themselves. They can never chart. It's true. They be in that sweatshop writing for Drake. And then when it comes to their own projects, that shit always flops. Some niggas are not hard. They give all their best shit to Drake, bro. It is what it is. The niggas at OVO, bro. It is what it is. They're saying the Drake song felt more charged up to than Back to Back. Yeah, that's true. That is true.
Because Back to Back
was him. Yeah, Back to Back was the last one.
And Back to Back, he was directly at Meek. Like this one was more at General. It was directed at Kendrick, but a lot of niggas got shot in that. So.
He said DMX, M, Kendrick, Crooked Eye, and Jadakiss. That's his top five in the 2000s. They said
No Nas? No Nas?
In the 2000s? Well, Nas is kind of earlier than that.
Oh, yeah, Nas is earlier.
Started earlier than that. My fault. Yeah.
My fault.
Oh, yeah, y'all watching my version. It's just crazy. Oh, we were. Yeah. We were watching your version. Nah, you cook with the picture. You cook with the picture, bro.
I think the picture is hard because the fact that Drake got the tummy tuck and Ross is just like, I'm a fat nigga. I'm living my life. I respect that. You got to respect that.
Yeah. And also, that nigga needs to eat some more pears. But you know what I'm saying?
Tony, get off the screen.
What's good, bro? What's good, Tony?
You don't have pants on, nigga. Go put pants on.
What?
Get off the screen.
Hey.
Tony, go away, bro.
Why you putting up sets?
He's a troll, bro. Tony, a troll.
I know he's trolling. They said, bro, I'm skeptical that this is Drake. I can acknowledge it. Bro, come on, bro. Drake definitely dropped those disses, bro. He says that big. Yeah, that's his big, bro.
That is my big bro. Yeah, my older brother. He is 30. He put me on some old music.
Say he is 30. They said, let's be honest, Interscope is a retirement home at this point. Who's on Interscope?
A lot of older artists are on Interscope, I think.
Damn. Is Kendrick also on Interscope?
Yeah, Kendrick's on Interscope too, yeah. And so is J. Cole's on Interscope?
Bro. Oh, no. Hey, man. Kendrick going to have to put on for all them niggas, man. He going to have to put on for all them niggas, man. Nah, but
We can look at Interscope artists right now.
Yeah,
they don't got young rappers. They got young. So, like, for instance, like Olivia Rodrigo is on Interscope. Billie Eilish. These are young singer bitches, but they're not rappers.
They're just focusing on the singing.
Yeah, okay. Olivia Rodrigo and Billie Eilish. That's like they're popping right now. Oh yeah, but they're all singers.
No, DaBaby, Destroy Lonely.
He fell off. DaBaby fell off.
Oh no! All right, Kendrick Lamar, Ken Carson, Playboy Cardi.
Listen. Them niggas suck. I'm not gonna lie, them niggas suck.
They got no lyrical niggas on his hoe, bro.
Machine Gun Kelly.
That's why he said. That's why he said Maroon 5. Maroon 5 needs a verse because they're also on a record. He was saying that the label running his shit.
Yeah.
Who winning? 2000s rappers or 2020 rappers? Who do you count as 2020 rappers? Niggas said Respect, Destroy Lonely. I will not do that. I will not be doing that.
Nah. It's 2000 because you have Prime M, Prime.
It's definitely 2000.
Prime M, Prime Jay-Z. You like that? That shit is like Prime. Not Prime Lil Wayne. Young Lil Wayne. Not Prime Lil Wayne. Young Lil Wayne.
Brent said, "I hope Pusha drops something on him." But Pusha hasn't been called out though. So it doesn't really make sense. He already beat Drake. It doesn't really make sense for him to drop something.
Look like a lame ass nigga, unless he's on a song with another nigga. We need to help. So we bring this nigga in. If Pusha drops some shit, nigga, I didn't talk to you. Why are you still worried about me, nigga? That's what, like, nigga, you that would be loser ass shit to drop a diss track when you already won.
I don't think he already won. I don't think he needs to do it again. Unless, yeah, like Shaq said, he's featured on a diss track. That'd be kind of hard. I can't lie. I would be willing to see that. I don't know. but you said Kendrick and Drake by themselves are greater than the 2000s. But
Prime Jay-Z and Prime Eminem?
He said 2020s. That's what I'm saying. Like, is like Drake and Kendrick are both like, regardless, 2010s. They're not 2010s.
That's their prime. So if you want to go, that's closer. But you have Prime Jay-Z and Prime Eminem. What are niggas talking about?
I don't know.
Dr. Dre as a producer. The prime.
I don't know. 2010s rap is good too.
Andre 3000, Outkast. What the
Outkast
fuck?
Outkast is hard. I can't lie. He said Eminem is the greatest rapper. Eminem fans coming to ride with you, bro. Nah, that's funny. Yeah, Interscope is looking kind of bad. Like Ray Shremmerd? Oh my god, I haven't heard of them in a long ass time. Ray Shremmerd.
We don't know about Slim Jimmy. Who's the other nigga?
I don't know. Sway Lee.
Sway Lee hard. Sway Lee got some shit. Sway Lee hard.
Nah, Eminem maybe top 20 is crazy. You probably like top 10.
Sway Lee is hard. Ray Shremmerd is not hard. Gwen Stefani.
Nah, I'm saying Gwen Stefani. All these niggas on the shelf, bro. No, Moneybag,
Olivia Rodrigo and Billie Eilish, they're biggest shit right now. They're the biggest niggas right now.
Yeah. Yeah. Also, Blackpink apparently is big as fuck.
They're
too.
Huge. That's K-pop.
Yeah, they're like the K-pop people though. They're like the K-pop people, so they don't really matter in the grand scheme of things. Selena Gomez washed. Camila Cabello, I think she washed too.
She don't drop music anymore. She just posts pictures.
Imagine Dragons. They might be washed.
Selena Gomez, she don't drop music. She just posts pictures and bitches say, and niggas even say, oh, she bad. She has big teeth or she's fat. That's what niggas say.
It's who's saying who is at the top of their game. J. Cole turning on Drake reminds me of Eminem versus Limp on the track called Girls. He went off. But the thing is, Drake's not even fighting. I mean, Cole's not even fighting Drake though. He's just saying nothing. He hasn't really said anything.
He hasn't said anything.
Now, if Drake drops, if Cole drops a diss track on Drake and explains why he says sorry to Kendrick Lamar, I'm here for it. I don't want Drake to go out. I mean, I don't want Cole to go out like this. I really don't. But right now, it's just not looking good for him, bro. They said Eminem is the only one that everyone says is washed, but still pulls.
Because white people love Eminem. White people was like, it's like Larry Bird. When Larry Bird was clearly out of his prime because of his back, he was still an all-star. Because white people love their white savior. We're not going to do this. Eminem is hard. No, I'm going to do this. Eminem is hard.
Oh, no, we're getting hate. Oh, no.
Eminem is very hard. But when Eminem is not as good as he once was, but he's still solid, all the white America are like, "Oh, Eminem is still the best."
We just lost 10 viewers. Oh no.
I fuck with Eminem. His newer shit has not been good, but white people are still gonna rock with this nigga. Why was Larry Bird an all-star in 1992? He was not good. It's because he was white and the NBA was dominated by niggas. You had Magic Johnson. You had like I'm telling the truth. Why was Larry Bird in 1992 an all-star? Because white people loved him. The Celtic fans loved him. His back was out. Larry Bird was hard. His back was out. The NBA was dominated by niggas like Charles Barkley and Jordan.
All right, bro. We don't care about this, bro. We don't care about this. We talk about Rick Ross, Drake, and all them niggas, bro. Eminem, shout out to Eminem, man. I respect you, man. Shout out to Eminem.
We gotta admit, his shit hasn't been as good as of a recent.
Well, it hasn't been as good, but it doesn't mean he's washed completely. He said, "Why was bro back out?" Oh yeah, because he was shoveling the snow. That y'all don't know about Larry Bird. That's what they say, at least. He was shoveling snow.
Larry Bird's back went out because one summer he had to do house.
He said, "Have you listened to Girls by M?" Nah, we haven't. We haven't listened to that. We might need to listen to that.
Larry Bird, it's his own fault. Larry Bird was rich, an NBA superstar. And instead of paying some Mexicans to do his housework, he did his own housework, and something fell on his back.
Why are they Mexicans?
We know they're Mexicans. Anyway,
what?
He didn't pay some workers his housework. He did it himself, and he threw his back out lifting like the concrete or whatever he was doing in his house. He was rich. He wasn't the same dude from Flint Lake, Indiana. He wasn't the same dude from the country. He was rich.
Oh my goodness, bro. Oh, boom, boom. The white boy, yeah, I see you, check. Yeah. The white boy shit was, yeah. We knew about the white boy shit. Always ran, another nigga had to write your grooves. Flow is copy and paste. Weezy gave you the juice. Oh, he also said he copied his whole flow from Weezy. Is that true? That's probably why his longevity ain't like that. Yeah, that is why Bird's longevity isn't like that. But I don't know. Drake's flow, it's different from Weezy's, though.
Drake knows.
Weezy gave him the juice.
Drake's first shit was also Weezy shit, but he's come up with his own shit.
Has he come up with it, or has his writers come up with it?
Drake be having hella flows and hella shit.
I don't know. It's a good question. It's a good question, Ross. You know what I'm saying? It's a good question. They said, "Let you DM my hoe, but got bitches you can't." Oh, okay. Damn. That nigga Drake invited Rick Ross's ex to a concert? Why? Drake is actually...
He's a petty nigga. Bro. We know this, bro.
Nah, this shit runs way deeper. He said, "That's a fact. Drake is a leech." This nigga hates Drake. He steals people's flows and plays it off as his own. I will say, though.
We know that. Blockboy JB, he took that nigga's flow. I'm not... All the art... When he was
wasn't Blockboy JB. It was another Memphis dude who died. It wasn't Blockboy. Blockboy JB did not have a good flow. Nigga was
not
hard.
I'm not gonna lie. When Drake was on his Rastafari and shit, he took that nigga shit too. I'm not gonna lie. I don't know.
Yeah, he
shit.
Also on his UK shit. That nigga, he took niggas' accents and flows. Coconut water is amazing. Drink coconut water. You know what I'm saying? Go. I'm not gonna lie. Water, you know what I'm saying?
If you get the coconut water with a splash of pineapple juice, immaculate. Pina colada water, y'all niggas know about that?
Listen. We got to get it straight. You know what I'm saying? Just coconut water. I understand that the pineapple is good, but you know, just get it straight. Niggas saying Drake smoked them all. Listen, Drake, no pussy getting motherfuckers. I mean, they get pussy. Drake just steals their bitches. But like it is what it is.
You understand? You can get bitches in the industry, and then a nigga can still fuck your bitch because the bitches are like this. Chris Brown said it best: these hoes ain't loyal. So you might be a popping nigga right now. If Drake is more popping than the next week, I'm gonna go ride that nigga dick. I'm just saying. I'm like.
What? Whoa! Pause. What? What did you just say? No. Oh no. He said you go to all these occasionally.
Okay.
Hey man, that's funny. Nah, bro. That's what I'm saying. Pause. Bro got the OVO profile pic. I'm saying. He said Drake a black man. He ain't white, boo. Listen, man. Drake gotta beat these allegations, man. He hasn't said anything. He hasn't really said anything that has to do with being black, though. It is what it is. All right. This is where he gonna stop, bro. Look at this, what this thing is saying. French Montana can't make good music because he Muslim.
Kareem. Is that true? Assalamualaikum, my brother.
That is not true.
For y'all who do not know, Kareem is a certified Muslim. I respect that nigga's culture. I respect,
you know what
it,
I'm saying?
Bro.
You know
gotta respect
nigga. It's not facts, bro. It's not facts. Listen. Muslims can make good music. It has nothing to do with religion making good music, bro. Don't you listen to Uzi? He said, nah, Muslim shit stupid. He not even talking about Muslim shit, bro. He not even talking about Muslim shit in his songs. Anyways, I don't even know why what you have against the Muslims, but you gotta chill, man. You know what I'm saying? You gotta chill. He said, not good music, good bars. French Montana has decent music. He has horrible bars. It's the other way around. That's what I'm saying. Atheists be making music. That freaking, don't some niggas wear upside down crosses? Some of the niggas they love. That's what I'm saying. Like, why we catching strays like this? I'm saying. He said, why bring religion? I don't know. Nigga said, late to the party. Late ass religion after the others? Irrelevant. So then why are you talking about it if it's so irrelevant? Come on, man. Make it make sense, man. Why are you talking about it if it's so irrelevant? It's clearly relevant enough for you to talk about. Come on,
this song gotta be a religion shit. Just the music.
No, it's not. Nigga said Christians and Muslims always start shit. Oh, he probably like Hindu or something. That nigga need to open his throat chakra.
That's what he need to do, bro. Yeah, you think I didn't know about that Hindu shit, bro? Y'all niggas
got that. Yeah, he said yeah. Y'all niggas got that throat chakra. You need to open, bro. Go ahead and open that shit, bro.
You're Hindu, nigga.
I think.
Ayo, yeah, you're Hindu?
Bro.
Hindu. How about you reincarnate to a nigga that was some bitches, nigga? How about you reincarnate to a nigga with some money, nigga? We have a friend that's Hindu. That nigga cool. You not, nigga. How about you reincarnate
to
my man?
But the thing is, I already know that nigga opened his throat chakra because he balls deep right now. That nigga is glazing. That nigga's dick sucking. Like, it is what it is, bro. Go ahead and go open your chakras, bro. Go find Guru Patik. He needs to. You need to speak with him. Cause clearly, come on, man. Niggas, he said, I got bitches. That's why they nose straight like mine. Oh, so now you're on the Drake wave. You had to get the nose job too. Is that what you're saying?
That nigga Drake be paying OVO niggas nose. That nigga might have more money than Rick Ross. You paying for niggas nose?
I'm saying, niggas said I'm eating your god right now. Listen, you can't say till we started it, bro. He started it, bro.
He legit started it?
Nah, he said, I was born fly. All right, bro. That's cool, bro. But anyways, we finna move on. We can't be talking to you that long. I didn't say French Montana good, but you said it's because he's Muslim. That doesn't make any sense, bro.
He's got that's some what shit. We had an issue got some unforgettable. Oh, that shit decent.
Let's be honest. Sway Lee did carry on that hoe, though. But also, you want to talk about music. You're Hindu. What the fuck do what good music do Hindus have? I haven't heard one good Hindu artist.
Let's cut it down. Let's cut down on the Hindu slang.
No, I'm just saying. Like, what are we talking about, bro? I'm just asking a question. That's all I'm doing, bro. That's all I'm saying, bro. He said, your shit fire? All right, let's hear it, nigga. Yeah, let's prove a point. Post your shit. Post the link. Go ahead. Go back to... Nah, I'm not going to say that. Listen, they might have good artists. Nav is not one of them. I don't know if he's Hindu. Nav is not one of them. like, let's be honest. It is what it is. Nigga said, it's all your YouTube. Nigga said, drop the low. Kanye the GOAT. Kanye's good. I agree with you. He's a good artist. But I don't know if he's the GOAT now out the shit he's been saying, bro. That nigga been tweaking for a long ass time. I know he's just doing this to promote his channel. But it's only 24 niggas in here. It don't really matter. You know what I'm saying? It's good content anyway. He said, Nav is Punjabi. Sikh. What? Is there a difference, bro? Hold on. Sikh is a religion? Oh, Sikhism. Okay. That is a different religion. He said, I fuck with y'all. Hindus and Muslims get along with India. I respect all things. What is with this 180? I don't hate on Hindus. You know what I'm saying? I fuck with every single religion. I'm just saying, if you're going to come after me, I'm going to come after you, bro. That's all I'm saying, bro.
I'm just saying, coming after religion is something we don't do in the TriKage. See, we have multiple friends, Christian. I'm Christian. Kareem's Muslim. I have a friend named Soham. I dropped him, but he's Hindu. I fuck with him too, so.
Yeah, he is Hindu. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, yeah. He apologized. He apologized. He said he just been saying, yeah, I apologize too, man. You know what I'm saying? I might have went too far with some of the Hindu shit I was saying.
I'm not going to lie.
It's all good, though.
The reincarnation stuff, that was my bad. I just know of this reincarnation stuff, so I use it slander. Your mic is
who, mine?
Yeah, it's like staticky.
All right, it should be good now. Nigga said, okay, bro, enough venting. Anyways. Nigga said, why they gotta be racist to Hindu girls? I think we're beautiful and smart. I'm about to sign an OVO. Listen, nobody disrespected Hindu girls, man. Anyways, what's it called? So Shaq, what you trying to what's it called? You said bump that track again.
They want the song again?
You want to? Y'all want to listen to it again?
For the runtime. Rosé, run it up. Oh no. Rosé.
All right, let's run that.
Niggas laugh until they hit with my official jab. Crack smoke.
Niggas said not really.
Ghost writers, they get the floss, what you could have had. Record label taking a loss, are you in your bag? You a worker on the chart, don't make me laugh. Get the mind, tell by my watch, this a different time. Living fine, I'm getting high as your shit decline. Who believes he moving keys in his Louis V's? Run up on you and snatch your chain, watch you bitches bleed. Feel the pain or just describe where you really ride. Either you niggas getting money, you're ready to die. B.I.G. or give a fuck if you...
Nigga say he put out a better version. I think we're good, though. Do you guys want us to do anything before we get off stream? This was supposed to be a quick stream anyway.
I'm not gonna lie.
I'm not gonna lie. This nigga's just chatting at this point.
I'm not gonna lie. Play my one song. Play this. It's called I Am by it's Lil Baby and I think Young Thug. It's called I Am. I heard that shit for the first time in 5 years. That song is hard as shit. Really? It's called I Am. It's that song is hard as shit. I used to think Lil Baby and Young Thug were not that hard. They are. They Young Thug might be free for that song. I'm not gonna lie.
You say Young? It's with Gunna. It's not with.
Oh yeah, it's hard. I don't know. It's hard. It's hard. It's hard. I miss this thing in high school. I miss because I was listening to old shit in high school. I was listening to like fucking Get Rich or Die Trying in high school. Even though I was way
this
out
nigga,
of
my... Bro, nigga said, can y'all see my shit quick? I value y'all opinion. Bro, I don't know, man.
Let's just end on this I Am song. Because we are TriKage. And I am that nigga. Kareem is that nigga. I don't know.
This shit better be hard, Shaq.
It is. Cut that shit up quick.
Cause you need all my shoes. They cost a band. I probably won't wear again. Lil Milton just came on the news. I'm thinking, damn, he back in trouble again. Spend me a meal cause I can. I know who I am. And I get back to the man. Tiger just jumped out of can. That's my little man. Right back in action again. That young nigga shit, we still on. My dog going through it, I feel for him. She told me she love me, I feel for it. Got real niggas sitting in jail for it. Got a pack, I'ma put it in the mail for it. On the hunt for the money, I smell for it. When big dog on this tongue for it. That little boy shit, I ain't going for it. Get money every day, I wake up. Don't ask me then, man, little shawty break up. Them M's coming in, let them stack up. Don't ride my way, dog, back up. I ain't never had shit.
Nah, little baby hard, though.
Don't come too close, my dogs won't buck. I don't need no help, I don't ask for much.
This right,
so
hard.
Bro, we masking up. Run the money up, way up. Life is sweet, ain't
the
no
beat is so hard.
Drip for sale, they gotta pay us. I stayed down and I came up. Stayed the same and they changed up. I knew they was gon' change up. Money never gon' change us. I just be in my lane stuff.
I put the Bentley inside the garage. I don't know how much head I could dodge. I can get you knocked off with a knot. Four pockets full, everyone got a knot. I said this shit run hard. I knew you weren't real, you weren't there from the start. Don't even think get in my way, came from God. Broken on stage and I get an applause. Damn, gonna done growed up. Bent the cool, they know it's us. My bro took a loss and I picked him up. We stick together, they ain't rich as us. I wanna sit down, she ain't lit enough. Every time I can't catch, why I get a rush. My money long as the yellow bus. It ain't no secret, I'm living plush.
Run the money your way up. Life ain't sweet, ain't no layup. Drip for sale, they gotta pay us. I stay down and I came up. Stayed the same and they changed up. I know they was gon' change up. Money never gon' change us. I just be in my lane stuff.
I muted him. I muted him.
I'm not gonna lie. Lil Baby, this era, Lil Baby and Gunna were like Kobe and Shaq. I'm not gonna lie.
That shit hard. Nah, that shit hard, Shaq. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. That hold on, that shit hard, Shaq. That shit hard, bro.
I just heard that shit. Kobe and Shaq. Lil Baby and Gunna, Kobe and Shaq. I'm not gonna lie.
No, this I'm not gonna lie. That project was hard, man. I even forgot that this song existed. That's definitely going in the playlist as well, man. I forgot.
I think that'd be good because it's
thanks, bro. Thanks, bro.
Thanks. It's been like an hour, so I think we gotta cut it. You feel me? It's been like an hour. 58 minutes.
We're gonna end off on that note, you know what I'm saying? That was I Am by Lil Baby and Gunna. But if y'all wanna go back and listen to that reaction to Rick Ross's shit, I mean he basically said Drake got a man BBO. Then they got a nose job.
The Kylie Jenner nose job. Don't forget about that.
He got the Kylie Jenner kit. You know what I'm saying? But we just came on here. We weren't even gonna stream. We just came on here to react to that because
we're not gonna say we're gonna do anything, but if Kendrick responds tomorrow or this week,
we'll
we're gonna
there.
React to that. We'll be there.
We'll be there.
Whatever time. 3 a.m. God damn, it's 3 a.m. I don't know. You remember the Patrick episode? Like, oh no, like yeah.
We'll definitely be there, bro. Should Lil Wayne join the beef? No. I don't even think so. I don't think
Lil Wayne a chill nigga. Everybody loves Lil Wayne. He like that old nigga.
He said he like that old nigga that what?
He like that old nigga that everybody fucks with. He don't hate on the new niggas. Why would he? Like, there's no reason to.
That's true. He said, y'all adding thumbnails. I think we're just going to release them as videos. I think I'm going to release a video of all our reactions to this point, to the beef so far. Like, I'm going to release a video like that. so that you guys can come in through and watch all of those without having to go through all the streams. I think I might release a video like that. But I'll let y'all know. You know what I'm saying? We'll be back. If there's another disc drop, we'll be here. So just let us know. If you haven't already, join the Discord. What's the link? How do you get the link for the Discord shit, bro?
I can try to find it. Hold up.
Yeah, if you haven't already joined the Discord, that's where we tell people when we gonna pull up, when we gonna stream. You know what I'm saying? But
I think I have to. I got
that. Said we know that ain't happening. I did. Why you mean we know that ain't happening? I was on my shit with the videos for a close minute, but during Ramadan, you know what I'm saying? I couldn't eat, so
I think this. This is a link. This is a link. I'm gonna put it in.
Yeah, put it. Just put it on the thing. Yeah, hold on. Let me see. Yeah, this the link right here. I posted it in the chat. So if y'all want to join, it's not a lot of moderation. We just be homies. We be in there chatting for real. And everything that we talk about, we be talking about in there. He said, "Do you regret saying you take off your do-rag at 1K?" Not really. I don't really care that much. But you know what I'm saying? They might call me J. Cole because I run from my responsibilities. I might have to not take it off, but we'll see. We'll see. We'll see. We'll see. We'll see. They said, shout out to Shaq with the names. Part of Ed. Yeah, Port of Ed.
Port of Ed. This is hard. Like, you know, OVO Ed, Port of Ed. You know, we got to switch. You know, switch sides. You know, we're creative over here, you say. We switching sides like the cap and a gown, you feel me?
Like the cap and a gown? That's hard.
Kareem, you gonna know something about that. Hold up. In a month, huh? You might know something about that.
Yeah.
In a month, shout out. That nigga, I gotta show my nigga some love. You know, in a month, that nigga's graduating college, you feel me? You know, that nigga Kareem. Big Reem, yes, over here, nigga. Big Reem.
So, yes, sir, man. But anyways, we'll catch y'all next time. You know what I'm saying? Drew reviews this week. I'm not sure. You gotta ask Drew. You gotta ask Drew on that one, man. You gotta let him ask him on the Discord.
The Drew reviews this week, the Drew reviews last week got mixed into the because they the future album review. That was what it was. So.
Yeah. But we'll catch y'all. All right. And we'll see y'all next time.